All right, guys, doing another autographed jersey, 2016 Leaf. Last one, ran the divisions. Want to wish you guys good luck. Here we go. After this, we got an absolute full case with a couple spots left in that filler. All right, we got a 5 and a 3, 4, 8, going 8 times. Here we go. Once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6. 7 and 8. Zach on top, Ryan on the bottom. And 8 times in those divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. AFC North on top, AFC East on the bottom. And there are your divisions. And let me know what you guys want to send in for on those raffle winnings. And we'll knock off a few here, either flawless or absolute on those. Fins and flaws. All right, nice. Fins off the board. Also got that flawless filler going up. Only a few teams left there. Oh, from that previous one, yep. All right, let's take a look at this jersey without further ado. I'll pull those teams in the store. All right, next jersey. BillsBoxBreaks@gmail.com. It's up in the banner as well. And last jersey is Gino Marchetti. Looks like that's Colts. Blake, AFC South. COA is getting in the way. Let me shake that down. Hall of Fame 72. Another old one. Old timer there. Hall of Fame 72. Just make sure. I guess that could be Giants too. Not familiar right off the bat with Gino's work. Gino Marchetti. Yeah. The Dallas Texans. And the Colts. Yep, so that'll be Colts. And the AFC South. Blake grabbing another one there. All right, that was the last jersey. Get those filed away, and let's run this absolute another breaks momentarily. fix up the screen here.